In the Netherlands, all the newspapers are far left. But there is one newspaper that is not far left. It is not necessarily a good newspaper or anything, but at least it's not far left. Here we have a room filled with mayors of Dutch cities and towns and other bureaucrats. Unlike in a country like Hungary, in the Netherlands, mayors are not elected by the people, but instead they are appointed by the powers that be. So the people in this room are basically unelected rulers. On the 26th of June 2018, a terror attack took place against the office of this newspaper. Someone drove his car against the building and then set the car on fire. Now let's take a look at how the people in this room responded when some Dutch writer, another extreme leftist, made a joke about this attack. Let's get an idea of what type of people are basically running the Netherlands.
Tegelijkertijd is er vannacht een brandende auto binnengereden in het pand van de Telegraaf.
Ja, nou en... dat werd tijd.
Oké. Okay. Ja. Ik zie mezelf nu in een live programma op televisie en dan, wat is dan de rebuttal? Wat moet je dan terugzeggen tegen iemand? Panorama vorige week,
nee,
geldt daar hetzelfde voor?
Nee, natuurlijk. Het geldt hetzelfde voor, ja. Het geldt hetzelfde voor, ja.
Hij valt heel langzaam. Ja, we hebben nog 33 seconden. Hoe eindigen we dit vrolijk?
Ik heb ook voorgesteld, laat nou meer fragmenten zien. Dat is beter dan een gesprek. Maar... Ja.
Dit gesprek is niks mis mee volgens mij. Hoor. Althans, wat jij zegt.
So these are the type of people who are running the Netherlands. The same type of people who think of themselves as somehow being the embodiment of moral decency, European values, democratic values, human rights, and things like that. These people are completely morally bankrupt and should have no business running a decent Western country.
Yeah.
And the idea that after this, Dutch politicians have the moral right to lecture other countries in Europe on things like morality and about how to behave towards the freedom of the press is truly beyond ridiculous. Thanks for watching this short video and have a nice day.